As you can hear, some people are carrying a bell to avoid encountering the bear. Oh, nice big statue over there. That's a first emperor Jimmu statue. Let me show you the today's best sightseeing spot, a beautiful, wonderful, spectacular view from the Daijagura.
chẳng á.
It is a breathtaking landscape. Those surrounding valleys look so nice. Nice suspension bridge and river here. From here to the visitor center, rugged and steep trail continues. So let me have lunch before the tough hiking starts.
Let me introduce my today's lunch. Salty herb from the onigiri, the rice bowl. Lawson's, the L chicken. Very yummy. And this is the rice bowl, but inside has Kobe beef meat. Lastly, my drink, this one, the Dodekamin, which like the Japanese energy drink, but this one is a quite new taste. Now this taste is a pomegranate and very sour. Because I have to wake up at 5 a.m. so I was very sleepy, but when I drank this I woke up. I'm back to the visitor center. Hope you enjoy the great scenery, especially the Daijagura. Yeah. That's all for today for the Odaigahara. If you like the content, please press like, and if you want to know more about Japan, please press the subscribe button. I hope to see you soon. Bye.